with a post exposure prophylaxis, or PEP, to prevent infection an HIV-negative person who has been exposed to the virus must follow a treatment of antiretroviral medication prescribed by a doctor. In a high-risk situation for HIV infection, such as the following activities: active or passive penetration without a condom or if the condom breaks, sharing sex toys without disinfecting them with your regular partner or with multiple partners, fisting without using a glove or if the glove is shared, contact between sperm and open sores, cuts or abscesses in the mouth or on the body. In this situation, if you see a doctor as soon as possible, PEP can prevent HIV infection, but it's not guaranteed in all cases. And remember, PEP is not a morning after pill. Protecting yourself remains the best way to avoid HIV. What should you do? Time is running out. Ideally, you should begin treatment within 24 hours and no later than 3 days after the incident. You should contact a doctor who is experienced in HIV treatment. He or she will evaluate the risk and, if required, prescribe an antiretroviral treatment for 1 month. The treatment resembles that of people infected with HIV and requires medical supervision and follow-up. How does it work? After evaluating the degree of risk and the ability of the patient to tolerate the medication, your doctor will recommend treatment if required. The decision to undergo treatment is up to the patient. The length of PEP treatment is 4 weeks. The patient receives medical follow-up during and after the treatment. PEP may lead to side effects including fatigue, nausea, and diarrhea, which your doctor can help alleviate. The medication regimen can be restrictive and may force you to change your schedule and daily routines. However, for the PEP treatment to be effective, it's essential that the patient follows the prescription to the letter, despite the inconveniences. In order to receive a personalized and effective treatment, you need to tell your doctor if your partner was HIV positive or undergoing treatment. During PEP treatment, you are tested for HIV and other sexually transmitted infection. 4 months after the high-risk incident, your doctor obtains the final results. During these 4 months, you must practice safe sex to reduce the risk of a new HIV infection and to protect your partner or partners.